I have no idea what I don't know. I have known this. I just look at you, looking at me kind of weird sometimes, and I don't know what the hell I'm thinking. And then I see somebody smiling when I sing a certain song, and this lovely lady sitting here is sitting there with her arms down. I can't see her face. I think she's smiling. I don't know what she's doing. So I'm gonna say something to you. Because for the ladies in the audience and my wife, because she loves this kind, she's a sentimentalist. So here we go. I didn't tell you this stuff yet. I was just flying around. I wrote this when I was in Southern America. And it's beautiful, and it's the song is called Thanks, honey. See that? She's doing it. It's called Belo Horizonte. And that was in a city called Belo Horizonte in Southern America. And that means beautiful horizon. And it was funny because we were driving there on a big bus that was from England. And the people down there hate England people. So when they saw the plates on the bus, they saw that we were blinding some. So they said, out in the street were machine guns and bandolero straps. They stopped the bus. My bus driver just said, don't say anything. They opened up the doors. Got any records? No, we got pictures. I need a picture.
Yeah.
Anyway, they called me the Gummer.
Gummer?
Yeah, the Gummer. My brother used to call me the Gummer. Gum my way out of a paper bag, you know. So, the Gummer started gumming. I got away with giving them all a couple of dozen 8x10s and signed it to them. Yeah. And they shut the door and said, okay, go ahead. And we went into Belo Horizonte, which is the most modern, beautiful place you've ever seen in your life. What a dance. And the people welcomed us in there. And so I couldn't help writing this song. Dedicated to all the ladies of our lives. I'm a fellow.